Hi, I'm Coach Mike, and welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camps 2017, Phase 11. Today we're going to do the Workout A warm-up. You do this for the Workout A workout card and for challenge workout number 2. This is what you need. You need a mat, a super band, and a mini band, either green, blue, black, or yellow, and access to a wall if you have one, a nice smooth wall. For wall slides, ankle mobs, hip flexor mobs. If you don't have a wall, you can do the floor. You can use a door jamb, etc. We'll do this together. We'll start with static stretching first. Then we'll do some mat-based corrective exercises, and then some standing dynamic stretching. Air horns mean go, boxing bells mean stop. Let's do it together. Are you ready? First are static stretches, split adductor right. Go to a child's pose, open your left leg to the side, head's packed. Switch. Open your left leg. Okay, line on your right side, thoracic rotation. Line your left side. Prone glute push. Switch. Okay, now we're gonna do our correctives. Lying on your back, supine, which means lying on your back, knees bent, alternate shoulder flexion. Now as you reach, reach towards the ceiling, reach, reach, roll and pull. Next. Band assisted leg lower. Both legs turned in, knees straight, lower your left leg one at a time. Switch. Next, we're going to go to one leg bridge. Bridge, inhale, blow, touchdown, bridge, blow, touchdown, bridge, blow. Switch. Bridge. Blow. Touchdown. Bridge. Blow. Touchdown. Bridge. Blow. Okay, grab your mini band. Green, blue, or black. Slide it below your knees. All right, 45 degree squat. Right knee in, right knee out, 8 times. Eight squats. Next, against the wall, ankle mobs. If you don't have a wall, dynamic calf pushes. Heel flat, toes up, spring up onto your toes. If you do have a wall, foot on the wall, rock forwards and backwards. Okay, three-way standing hip flexor mobs. Now, if you don't have a wall, this is what you're going to do. March straight up, march to the side, march across your body, hands behind your head. If you do have a wall, this is what you're going to do. Step forward, sink your hips forward, together, outside, across. Okay, high knee ankling with arm drive. If you're new to us, do overhead marching. If you've been with us, you're gonna go high knee, Hand by your face, hand by your hip. Step down, drive your arms. Six on one side. Six on the other side. Now you're gonna do alternating sumo squats. So stand one way, tall, high knee, open the door, step down, squat to a reach. Stand and squeeze your butt. Go to the other side, high knee, open the door, squat to reach, stand and squeeze your butt. Go to the other side. Last one. Make sure you squeeze your butt at the top so you get the hip stretch. Okay, spider crawl. Four per leg. So we'll go maybe two down and two back. Drag. 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 I don't know if I'm on camera, so I'll turn. Left leg. Drag. Okay. Inverted hamstring to a Y reach. Four per leg. Okay, that's the workout A warm-up. Please like this video. A little encouragement. Please comment below. Let me know what you thought. Please subscribe. Working my way towards 100. We're right around 70. And please share this video to help me grow our audience. Thanks for watching. Good luck.